button right here powers the water pump, cools the air, adds moisture at the same time.
Go ahead and press it.
So that blue icon pops up right now. If I press it one more time, it turns off.
When the fan is first set to the maximum speed and you push the cooler button, you'll notice that the unit reverts back to speed 2. This allows the cooling pad to absorb water for optimized cooling. And as you can see here, it does that process in 3 minutes and speed goes back to maximum level.